Successful San Francisco hotel workers back on picket lines this morning. They're pushing for new contracts that meet their demands. We'll tell you what they're asking for almost a month after their first strike. And tensions keep rising in the San Mateo County Sheriff's Office. The sheriff now calling for an investigation into what she called abuse of power and inappropriate practices among county leaders.
From KTVU Fox 2 News, this is Mornings on 2.
Well, good morning, and thank you for joining us. Welcome to Mornings on 2. I'm Dave Clark.
Good morning, I'm Pam Cook. It's Monday, September 23rd. We've got some very thick fog, so thick you could miss your exit. Steve, we were talking about this. Hopefully it's kind of burning off.
Not yet.
Okay.
Not yet, but that is correct. It's a winter-like fog, the Thule kind, although it's favoring coast and bay, which is not something we usually see in the winter occasionally, but it's there this morning for some. 40s from temps. How about Santa Rosa down to 47, 48? 50s for others. The city's at 53, so I'm kind of easing into the warm-up for them. It will be warmer for everyone.